strike. Fields of yellow dye enough the whole town to paint. Lavender's an echo of the bee's wing. Dazzling foxgloves a shape in the salty wind. It looks like a thundercloud suspended from the gables high above the bobbing heads, which now and then look up to see what's dripping on them. So we begin. Precipitating the early onset of labor. There is a crab caught in her hair, stretching through the market, fearful of the bellows to behold. Even with the spindle firmly clenched between her teeth, with a snap, the baby's head emerges onto the sudden eiderdown.